said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white. It ain't real clear. Is that you there? I said, yeah, I was 11. And Tyler Tuck back in 35 asked me and Uncle Joe, trying to survive a cotton farm in the Great Depression. Yeah, it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other. You should have seen it in color. This one here was taking over scene in the middle of hell, 1943, one time. No more seen my breath. And he had my back right through the day we left. And it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other. Should have seen it in color. A picture worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray can color. Should have seen it in sun all dressed up the day we said our vows. Can't tell her here, but it was hot that June. And it rolled red and them eyes were blue. And look at that smile, I was so proud. That's the story of my life. Said yes, I was 11. as far as I can. I ain't ever come back. Ride me soundbound clear to Georgia, Lord, till the train had run out of time.
Blackmore on the Telecaster, everyone.
Well, it was all I could do to keep from crying. Sometimes it seems so useless to remain. friend of mine named John Temple wrote that song. He told me it was the perfect country and western song. I wrote him back a letter and I said, damn sure it's not, because it doesn't say anything at all about trucks or trains or mama or prison or being drunk. He wrote another verse to the song, I think you may have done it. It shall be the judge. Last verse goes like this. Well, I was drunk the day my mom got out of prison. And I went to pick her up in the rain. But before I went down to the station to pick up. Sing a song? You know any songs?
As long as I don't have to make one up.
Please don't make
one up. Can I just do one that I know?
That would be great.
Shoot, boy, if that's hard enough, let me tell you.
Sit down, simmer down now.
Well, all right. I've been doing this since Johnson was president. Not LBJ, I'm talking like the one after Lincoln. It's an old song. This is Merle Haggard from about 1866. Sure.